Ixalan. Rivals of Ixalan.
$4? I didn't pay $4.
Oh, there's a place in Wautoma, Wisconsin called Phil's Hobbies. You can buy older, like, Pioneer cards. $3 a pack. This was the last of the rivals he's had. I was flabbergasted. Also, I pulled a Calyx from a pack of his, and these were $3 as well, $3 a pack. Only the newest standard set is $4. Sometimes you even cut a deal, and if you can get to know the guy, he even shipped to your house. He'll get you a good deal. He's been hurting because of the virus, but here we go. And yes, there's the number on the box. Right there. Contrary to belief, they didn't stop making the number. The number is right here. Core 2021. Number's right there. From the Theros packs. Number's right there too. Same place. On the inside. Right there. I just can't believe I pulled a Calyx. Oh. Also, I didn't know you could pull the foil lands from Core 2021 as well. So that's pretty awesome. The rest was like six temples. Anyway, here goes with rivals. I already have two Zelmalkas. I pulled them in packs, oh god, a long time ago. Unconquered Sun. Phoenix is probably my favorite set. Well, in a long time. I've been playing Magic since the Dark, but Ixalan's pretty cool. It's my favorite of all the pirates. Freebooter. Or free. Yep. Divine Verdict. Spire Wanderer. I always wanted to make him work, but never could. Scroll back. Dust Charger. Of the Week. Traveler's Animal Limit. Amulet. Evolving. The best land ever. You should go out and buy this out. I know a certain guy who likes goats that would like you to buy that out for him. Kaisel Kusar. Bombard. Ha, I love the Neckbreaker. Love Zarian Buccaneers. Great too if you're playing Pirates. Costs two less. Blood Sun. Freaking amazing. That means I got a foil in here. No, it doesn't. Does it mean I got a foil or did it pull the wrong one? Nope. Okay. That's. Okay, there's that one. Okay, ooh, I was about to say it's been searched. I don't think he'll search card. He's been selling Magic for a long time. He's probably been there about 30 years and just nobody knows he's there. That's the Blood Sun. Evolving Wilds. Buy them while you can. Usually these come with. I thought these were usually included when you get. When you get the actual flip card in the pack. I don't know what that's about. These don't seem like they're real sealed. I don't think he would ever do that. I've talked to him so many times. Nice guy. Yeah, Phil's Hobbies and Crafts in Wautoma, Wisconsin. That's his name. Nice guy. City Blessing. For a card just to have. A forest. No trees. Forest from the trees. We're going to put these together like this. Okay. Oops, the Triumph. Negate. Can never have enough negate. Raptor. Moment of Craving. Frill back. Scar's Devotion. Great card. Don't care. Get a 1/1 creature for 3. That can be actually pretty good. Secrets of Gold City. Armasaur. Sapperlings all day long. Each opponent loses 1 life for each creature you control. Good for, probably for Commander, actually. Skymarch. Highland Lake. Like, we need more of those. Ceratops. Another Daring Buccaneer. The Mythic. 1/1. Beckett Bass. Ooh! Ooh! Glenda. Dust Rose. That's actually not bad. Put the Wild there. Because we all know that's the best land ever, right? The Portal of Span's got nothing on that. That Dust Rose, she's pretty. Yeah, Blood Sun. Elemental decks. Run them. You want to just pump out tons of lands each turn with this? Go for it.
Maybe Azusa too, but you can really pump them out.
Like putting a Lotus Veils for free and then Kiora on tap in the Lotus field when you get it out with Blood Sun. Horncrest. Oh, and it's not legendary, so even better. The land's not legendary. Companion. Good card, and let's give us another one. Negate. Just Vampire. Good Crest Artist. And Moment of Craving. Secrets of the Golden City. Amasaur. Gruesome Fate again. Skymarch. Am I getting the duplicate here? That's the card that gets it. Oh, it's a Brainstorm. Yeah, it's a creature with Brainstorm. Yeah, that's a creature with Brainstorm. It's actually not bad. That Brainstorm in Modern Double Masters is not bad. Mistbender. Oh, yeah, that's a staple for Merfolk decks. All other Merfolk get +1/+1. Merfolk. Gotta have a Merfolk with the Merfolk. Okay, let's see. Swamp. I mean, land. Island. Okay. Everdawn Champion. I think you could probably put Pariah Shield on it and just go to town, because Pariah Shield from Ravnica says it's equipment. 4, equipped for 2. All damage dealt to you is dealt to target creature. I don't know. Maybe Pestilence deck, but that could be a good one. Another Mythic. 2/4. Twilight Prophet. Holy. Now that's some spicy meatballs. Skadooshing away. No tacos here. I'm not going to Palantown right now. See how many cliches that I can say. Welcome to Open Coasters. Many Magic Gatherings the like players have got to know. Spirewinder. Brazen Freeboater. I'm going to play create that. Sun Sentinel. Not bad. If Youthful Knight. Plummet. Dust Charger. Horse. +2/+2 for if you have Settings Blessing. A 5/5 for 4. It's not bad. Stalker. Impale. Bombard. Sentry. That's the one I was thinking of. 3/3 for 1 if you have a send. Isil Kassar. Boom, Legion's Lieutenant. Mule Tooth Raptor, that's pretty good. Enrage, 5 damage to each creature, to a creature opponent controls if it gets damage. Ooh, Hotly. I hope I don't get a Hotly. I got enough Hotlys, so I got like 2 of her. Let's see. Land. Slow roll it. Another rare, 2/1. It's green. It's the pirate that. Yeah. The World Kite Marauder. Is that the right? The World Kite Marauder? Yep. Free Runner of the Coalition is not bad. You can search for other pirates when it comes into play. And when a pirate comes into play, it takes 1 damage. Make pirate tokens. Doesn't matter. It's a pirate token. This is pretty good, actually. I don't know. That's probably $20 right there, and I only paid not $4, $3 back. So I got 7 of Ixalan for like $41, like with tax, like $42. I can't beat that. Walmart can't beat that. $45. Even if you have points at Walgreens, you can't beat that price. Just go out and visit them. See what it means. Good card. Hosar. Custodor. Canal Monitor. Veteran's okay. 2/4 when it's your turn. For 2. Vampire Relevant. Wait a minute. No, that's not the one I'm thinking of. I'm thinking the one that Therese Nelson did. I love Therese Nelson too. Solar Rapids. Dark Inquiry. Lumos Bonds. A wannabe pacifism. Guardians, not bad. 1/3 for 2. Then again, I'm old school. I've been playing forever, so a 1/3 for 2 is freaking amazing. Used to be back in the day, you would count the highest casting, like the highest power or toughness is 3, and it's got no abilities, it should cost 3 mana. And then if it's got, like, Twilight Prophet, here's a 3, Flying, Ascend, and this text below it, that should be 4, 5, 6, 7 mana. It's 4 mana now. It's crazy. Pyromatic Pixels, what the frig is that? Get that out of the way. I don't need that. Swamp, freaking Minecraft. Oh, never mind about those. Seer. Sky Marcher. It's okay. Neckbreaker again. Oh, it'd be great to get another Mythic, but I don't... Oh, we are going to get another Mythic. 9-9. Oh, Zalmalka. Holy snikes. Skadoosh. Holy crap. That's crazy. Now I got 2 Twilights, 2 Zalmalkas. Telling you, if you're ever in the middle of Wisconsin and you're near Wautoma, either in Coloma, Wild Rose, Stevens Point, it's close to Stevens Point, it's near Oshkosh, Appleton, Phil's Comics, holy crap. That's only 3 packs in. Or that's 5 packs. I got 2 more to go. Holy crap. Shorebreak, nah. It thinks it wants to be an Urza Saga. Another Sun Sentinel. Firebrand. No, that's pretty good. Well, Timmy. It's better than Timmy. In a second. Well, no, Timmy's cheaper, but not long last. Actually, he's better than Timmy. Monitor. Veteran. Revelant. Co-star. Bombardment. Bombardment. Barrier, not that bad if you have Merfolk. Foul Orchard, yeah, that's foul. Okay. Forerunner of Heralds. Search library for Merfolk, reveal it, potential for the library, and put that card on top. Whenever another Merfolk enters the battlefield under control, put a 1-1 counter on Heralds. Yeah. Civil Guild Adept, not bad. Reveal Merfolk for your hand and pay 3. He's 2 mana for 2-1. And you draw a card. Okay, let's see. Rare 4-4. Champion of the Dusk. Nee. Oh. Excellent Sky March. Sure. It's not bad. That's not pretty or anything. Mm-hmm. Let's see. If I leave these out for probably 10 minutes, they'll start curling on me. Whew. Anyway. It's the only foil so far. That is the only foil. Mm. I just can't beat that. I mean, that right there, that's crazy. That's flipping ridiculous. I don't know how long this was sitting in the store. I know he was closed for 2 months, but... Oh, I bought all the Dominary had last time in there, and I got a Mox Amber. Paid $3 a pack. Oh no. Swamp. Raptor Companion. Spire. Wonder. How big is this set? I feel like I'm getting a lot of dupes. Freebooter. Phantom Freebooter. Yeah. 3/3 for 3. You have to have a pirate. Well, you're going to have a pirate if you're going to run him. Naturalize. Mirrodin. Kamigawa? I can't remember. Demzify was Kamigawa. Naturalize was Mirrodin. Response. I even want to think Lumina Spawns is from Ravnica, I think. This one, Guardian. Traveler's Amulet. I don't know how many times we're going to reprint that sucker. Corsair. Oh! The Plunderer. Great card. We're just not going to show that yet. The Plunderer. Holy crap, that's... I don't know. I'm putting them in the rares because, yeah, I think he's pushing 5 right now. Riverwise Augur. Yeah, brains. They have to get the brainstorm. Spell for Tanza. That's whatever. Give me another M, please. I'll take a planeswalker, please. A rare. It's red. Nothing much. Brass's Bounty. Only if you run him. Only if you run this card with Tezzeret from War of the Spark. Everything gains. All creatures and artifacts now have affinity for artifacts. and you can just start slamming the plus one on the minus three, I think, from, I think it's minus three, where you take three counters from it. Each opponent, I think, takes damage equal to the number of artifacts you control, and you gain that much life. But that's the game ender with that deck. I think that's a pretty foil. Deadeye Brawler. Death Touch, Ascend. Deals combat damage, you may draw. If you have Settings Blessings, you may draw a card. For mana, not, it's pretty good. Wow, that is nuts. So Malka, Twilight, Adena, Blood Sun. That's nuts. I don't know what else I could ask for. Unconquered Sun? Is that one? The Unconquered Sun. Yeah, the Unconquered Sun is the only thing I can think of else that would be just as... None of the Planeswalkers are doing anything in this set. Angrass not doing anything. Wow. Thank you. That's really good. Phil's Hobbies and Crafts with Wautoma. Oh, okay.